あれってマスターだったんですか?
That's right, what'd you put there?
貼ってしまいました。まだ貼ってなかった掲示板があったものですから。
God, you really stupid or something?
できました。
Hugging the billboard, she shows it to me. Whoa, with no gaps, it's covered with mysterious creatures. Are you stupid? Gotta love the music they had for that as well. Hey, why the hell am I having flashbacks of her airhead moments?
はい?私の何ですか?
Ah, Clannad. That's another reason we love you so much. Flashbacks of airhead moments.
アホアホ。何ですか?
No.I have to get a grip. Let's just stop with the portraits.
でも、今のはそっくりでした。
All it did was show the worst part of him. In other words, that we have to do is make them look good, okay? In order to make them happy. Do you get it?
何言ってるんだろうね、この…
No one gets it. If I wasn't the only direct person here...Alright then, let's do this. Let's think of something that no matter who looks at it, it would think it's cute and stuff. She'll carve that and give it to someone. How does that sound?
はい、いいと思います。
How about you, Fuko?
いいです。
And Sunohara, I really don't need to listen to, so...
なんでだよ!
Proceed on with the plot, please. Once again, in the empty classroom. Well then, the subject is something that everyone would think is cute. I think this record time's really gone over the time limit by now.
私、行ってみていいですか?
Screw it, I'll see you next time. Unless, of course, it has gone over the time limit, I'll just check, but... Anyway, see you next time. Once again, we have gone over the time limit. So we proceed onwards.I'll bet it's the big Dango family.
みんなが可愛いと思える国民的キャラクター、それは、ダンゴ大家族です。
Yeah, yeah.
ほら、てめえ!なぎさちゃんの意見を軽く流すんじゃねえ!
Well then, do you think it's cute?
何がだ!
The big Dango family. He's probably imagining it.
まあ。そうだな。時には可愛く思える状況もあるだろうさ。
It's a really painful way to say it.
時にはじゃなくて、いつだって可愛いんです、団子大家族は。
Well, I hate to give in, but let's say even if they were cute, they don't have any detail to them. Just globs. They're beyond suitable for carving.
単なる球体ではないです。こう、胸がキュンとするような、すごく愛らしい曲線なんです。
Yeah, yeah, it's a miraculous curve. A giant beanbag. With eyes.
こらこら、流すな!
And do you also honestly think that you have a lovely curve that makes your heart beat?
そうだな。そう思えてしまう。精神状況の時もあるだろうさ。
精神状況なんて関係なく、すごく愛らしいんです。
Why is this becoming a lecture on the Big Dango family? Because it's always about the Big Dango family. It's about Dango Daikazoku. I'm dismissing it as emotion since they all like what you say.
こらこら!
Do you think they are?
Why?
We don't get all pissed off.
ちょっと落ち着いてみませんか?
Would you try not to use that stupid voice again because it gets really weird in these scenes? Even if it's not a scene that we should be taking seriously, at least try to voice that.
みんな興奮してて、考えがまとまらないです。
Can you say that even though you were pushing for the Big Dango family so hard?
はい。
When we search for Fuku, we find her looking this way from a distance, far off, scared by my yelling. have her join the conversation. Hey, Fuku, come over here. We're talking about you, so come on and say something. She comes walking slowly, then looks directly at Fugawa.
Nagisa-san には悪いんですけど、団子大家族より人手の方が可愛いと思います。
Oh, here we go. An outbreak of war between Starfish and Dango.
もちろん、人でも可愛いです。でも、団子大家族の方がちょっとだけ勝っちゃってます。
Even Nagisa, who is normally very hesitant, won't give in on this.
団子大家族の良さもわかります。わかった上で、フーコは人手を推したいと思います。
This is bad. If I leave them like this, it's going to turn into a fight.
では、人手と団子大家族、二つが揃って一番です。はい。
I slide on the floor.
どうしましたか、ともやくん。
I like the anime version that I see much better, because it was a bit longer and you had both him and Sonohara just fall over after it. They were just...It's like, the Dango have a song, and they're like, no, the Starfish also have a song, and they start singing it really random. You two should fight more, come on!
何と戦うんでしょうか?
Starfish and Dango, go on, scuffle!
Dango たちは取っ組み合ったりなんかしません。だって、手がないんですから。
Is that the real problem? Then Starfish should seem strong, since they have lots of hands.
あれは飾りです。
Decoration?
もう、とても失礼です。た
Oops, sorry, skip the dialogue again. Well, you didn't really, just skipped it before you finished your line. I think you're the one being more rude to the Starfish. Whatever. Anyways, calm down.
人手と団子を戦わせようとしていた、ともやくんが言わないでください。
I can picture it, can you? A bunch of dangos and a bunch of starfish fighting.That looked pretty odd, actually. You're starting to talk as well now, huh?
Hi?
Never mind. First, let's go to the cafeteria or something.
Hi!
To the cafeteria! Everybody drinks juice soundly looking tired. I wonder what we should do.
Dango Daikazoku, いいと思うんですけど。
Fugawa mumbles something, but I ignore her. All of a sudden, Fuku stops drinking her juice and begins to play with a starfish she had in her desk. She pushes at the center of it pointedly. What's this? I see an opportunity for a new brain. Do you be useful? I'll see you next time for that. See you next time.